Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error npm is not recognized as an internal external command. So let's get started. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to the folder where you have installed node. Okay, by default the location is C program files and you will be having a folder named as node.js. all right, and in case if you aren't able to find this folder, what you are doing is just go to start and search for node.js and just click open file location. And you'll be having here node.js, right click it, again open file location, you'll be getting the same folder here as well. So just come here, that is the path, just click here and press Ctrl+C to copy this path, alright. So after copying this particular path, just come to search and type environmental variables, you'll be getting an option called this edit the system environmental variables, just click on open. And here again go to environmental variables. And just go to path inside system variables or user variables, it is your choice. I will go with system variables and just click on edit and just click on new. And now again just paste the path. So you have to be careful, it's C program files node.js. all right, just click on OK here as well and here as well. So once you have done it, just close your command prompt, all right, and start a fresh one. So just type cmd and hit enter. And now if I type npm hyphen v, so this time you can see I am getting the version and I'm not getting that npm is not recognized error. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine's a programming channel. I've done many videos in node.js, react.js, c, c++, java, python, sql queries, as well as 3d animation using blender. So do check out the rest of my channel, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.